right, Leah. Leah won the race. The race against time. The race against the graduating class of 2012. You saw it first. Nobody could walk down that aisle faster.